If you know the seerah of Hazrat Bilal radiallahu anhu, when stone was put, he was tortured, he was a slave. He did not give up the message. Allah gives you permission that if you are close to death or someone forces you, you can even do shirk. Quran says that. As long as in your heart, there is tawheed. The Sahaba told Bilal radiallahu anhu, tell them there is no Allah. He said, no, ahad. There's one Allah. And when they went to, when he was being tortured, in the seerah mentioned Abu Bakr, radiallahu anhu, the first caliph of Islam, he tells his master, I want to purchase Bilal radiallahu anhu. Master gets angry. How can you purchase him when I'm torturing him? So he demands for a big amount. Give me 100 dinar. I don't know the exact amount, 100 dinar. So he said, I give it to you. The master is saying, you are a fool. Even if you had given me half, I would have given him to you. How come you're giving such a big amount for this slave? Abu Bakr tells him, radiallahu anhu, you are a fool. If you had demanded double, I would have given that also for Hazrat Bilal, radiallahu anhu. This is the status of our sahabas. We learn from the seerah. Allah tells in the Quran, in Surah Shara, chapter number 94, Alam Nashra laka sadraka. وَوَدَانَ عَنْكَ وِذْرَهُ أَلَّذِي عَنْكَ ذَذَارَهُ وَرَفَعْنَا لَكَ ذِكْرَهُ إِنَّمَا لُسْرِ يُسْرَ فَإِنَّمَا لُسْرِ يُسْرَ إِنَّمَا لُسْرِ يُسْرَ فَإِذَا فَرَقْتَ فَانْسَبْ وَإِلَى رَبِّكَ فَارْغَبْ. That we have taken from thee thy burden. We have expanded for thee thy breast. أَلَمْ نَشْرَ لَكَ صَدْرَهُ. We have expanded for thee thy breast. And we have removed for thee thy burden. And we have removed the weight of thy back. And raised thee in high esteem. So verily, with every difficulty there is relief. فَإِنَّمَا لُسْرِ يُسْرَ إِنَّمَا لُسْرِ يُسْرَ. Verily, after every difficulty there is relief. فَإِذَا فَرَغْتَ فَانْسَبْ وَإِلَىٰ رَبِّكَ فَارْغَبْ. So after you finish your immediate job, strive again. Labor hard again and turn to thy Lord. Here Allah is telling us that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has increased the breast. أَلَمْ نَشْرَ لَكَ صَدْرَكَ. And remove the burden from the Prophet. And he says, after every difficulty, there is relief. Whenever there is difficulty, remember the words of Allah, the words of Allah, the promise of Allah. After every difficulty, there is relief. So whatever difficulties we have, inshallah, Allah will give you relief in this world. If not in this world, at least in Akhirah, inshallah, you'll get Jannah.